Take a journey back through time with historians and those who lived and worked in London's legendary music street, Denmark Street.
Budding and fledgling and ambitious musicians, when they came, this is the street they came to. They didn't go to Piccadilly or they didn't go to Notting Hill Gate or Portobello Road. They came to Denmark Street.
Denmark Street was a music factory. It was one little road with about half a dozen demo studios in it, but the demos were good quality.
The whole street represented every major publisher in the world.
Tales from Tin Pan Alley, a 90-minute documentary. Coming soon.